Good morning.
Good morning.
What are you having there?
Some yogurt. With some bits.
Fruity bits.
Yeah, nutty bits.
And you've got lots of toast there.
Yes.
A pan of chocolat.
Yeah.
Good morning. We are the only people at breakfast and we are having omelette. Yours is omelette with ham and cheese.
Yeah.
And I have omelette with mushrooms and cheese.
Look.
Empty. So we said before checking out we would go for a tiny walk here on the grounds and film a little bit and take a photo, because before we came on Friday we checked the weather and the forecast said it would be amazing today. All changed.
Yeah, looks like it's raining.
Yeah, so yeah, there will be rain in between and we have to make the best of it.
We'll do.
Yeah. It's a bit windy and cold, but well, we have December, so...
Look, a rainbow.
But there's a rainbow, yes. I don't know if you can see it, probably only a little bit. This is the hotel, and if you ask me, it's actually a perfect wedding venue. I don't know, there is this little chapel, so... It's perfect. And Buckland Manor is next to Broadway, and Broadway is a beautiful village. We've been there several times, and also with my parents, and we just want to go there again today because we think there might be some lovely Christmas decorations. And next to Broadway are two villages that we haven't checked out before, so we will do that as well. And fingers crossed for the weather, because it makes filming a little bit more difficult. Just look at this. It's the perfect light, and now it's actually the perfect weather as well. So glad we came up here. It's beautiful. I think it would be really nice to stay a bit longer here and walk around these little hills to get the best views, don't you think? Yeah, I think that would be so great to walk here, but sadly we won't have time for this. So well, we never run out of ideas. Look how cute this is! This is the perfect Christmas window.
Snow mice.
So we are in Broadway now,
And it's beautiful as always. It's so worth coming here. It's actually, I think the village has, the population is
2,500.
So it's not big, but the high street is amazing. Yep. Lots of shops and just with a lot of character.
Yep.
Wanted to say something?
Wikipedia says, Broadway is the jewel of the Cotswolds.
Yes, definitely. I would agree. We are in Stanton now, which is a small village next to Broadway.
Yeah, it's a 5 minutes drive.
Yes, we wanted to explore Stanton, and the other one is called
Stanway,
and they were suggested, and we haven't been here before. And this one, Stanton,
it looks nice and cozy.
Very picturesque, absolutely stunning. Let's move here.
Yes,
as always.
Yeah.
I think you would so love this as well, so we want to film some of these gorgeous houses. And I can't stop filming reefs. They are always so nice. We spent about half an hour in the car because
it was raining cats and dogs.
Yes, and we just waited for it to stop. I have no clue how long this film will be because there are so many spots, reef that you can film, so many beautiful houses that I just try to capture it all together with Joerg, and we just hope you will love this. There's so many people and horses here as well. It's just stunning. You know what you could do during the holidays? A reef tour, because there are so many gorgeous reefs. We are in Stanway now, which is a lot smaller than expected.
Yep. I think it only consists of the manor house.
Yeah, which is called Stanway House. Yep. But it is private and...
So we can't see much.
No, we try to film like a tiny glimpse so that you can get an idea. It's from the Tudor era. It looks stunning. It's here. Hang on. So it's here, but what we can try to film is the gatehouse, which is from the Jacobean era and looks absolutely stunning. So we will go there now, and well, that's basically Stanway. This is the gatehouse, and it's right next to the church. Let's have a closer look. And here we have, of course, another beautiful church. Very, very picturesque. Joerg and I feel a little bit as if we are location scouts. So fun. Here we are in the car. And there was another, or there is still a rain shower going on. And we just have to wait. We are in Snow's Hill now. And park in front of the Snow's Hill Arms. And this is a very lovely village, and I think whenever we come to the Cotswolds, we come here, and this is the place which is quite famous for Bridget Jones for the first time here, right?
Yeah, because her parents lived in Snow Hill.
Yes, Snow's Hill. I don't... Of course it wasn't called Snow's Hill. In the film.
The village.
Yes, they used the village, and they covered the whole village in snow.
Yep.
Snow-sill. Yep. We think experiencing the Cotswolds with some snow would be the ultimate dream, because whenever we see pictures or clips and see those villages covered in a little bit of snow, it just looks magical. But... it can happen, but it doesn't happen very often, and today we have 8 degrees, so no chance. But we still hope that you enjoy the video. Santa Claus, are you there?
Hello.
I have a wish. please wish everyone a Merry Christmas. Thank you. Bye. Snowshill also has a wonderful manor house called Snowshill Manor, which you can see here. It's currently closed, unfortunately. It's a very quirky place. It was owned by Charles Wade and is now owned by the National Trust. It's really worth visiting. We visited, I think, 2 years ago and absolutely loved it. Beautiful garden as well. And what we will try now is we will try to film a little bit of footage with the drone. We always have to wait in between. Filming takes all day. We end this video in beautiful Lower Slaughter.
One of our favourite spots.
Yes. And maybe, in case you watched the latest adaptation of Emma, you might recognise this place.
Yes.
Because a lot of filming took place here.
Yeah.
And
they used one of the houses as the front of the house for a shop.
Yes. We stand right here. We will show you in a second. It has... The actress, it's the actress who has the lead in The Queen's Gambit.
Yeah.
Really worth watching.
Yes.
So, this for us was like Christmas in the Cotswolds.
Yeah.
And we really hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, as much as we did.
Yes. And we wish you a Merry Christmas. And, of course, we will see you again very soon.
Yeah. So, Merry Christmas and stay safe.
And stay safe. So, enjoy some days off, as we will.
Yeah, will do.
And until next time.
Yeah.
And thank you so much for watching and your support. It means so much. So, take care.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. So, they used the front of this house for a shop in Emma.
I think they filmed a little bit inside.
Not 100% sure.
I don't know what it is. If it is a village hall and maybe they decorated.
Yeah, it looks to me.
It looked really nice inside. So.